All right, we'll look at the contact groups panel, which is the panel right here in the center. And the contact groups will bring any Skype for Business or Lync contact groups right into Attendant Pros. So the groups you're seeing here are the ones that if you add or remove or edit these groups, they'll show up in Skype for Business as well. So if you were using Skype for Business and then add Attendant Pro, these groups will automatically show up. And they allow you, of course, just like in Skype for Business, to see contacts. So if you select a group, you will see the contacts in there and you can act on them, transfer calls to these contacts down below. And if you notice, there's a little icon here, just like in Skype for Business, if it's an Exchange distribution group, you will see a little icon that lets you know that. Otherwise, you're seeing Skype for Business contact groups. You can right-click on a contact group and send an IM to that. Want to be a little careful if it's a big group. You can also start a conference call, rename. You can edit a group just like in Skype for Business. You can also turn on an additional contact details panel, so that when you select a contact layout, it will show more details about it. We'll go over that panel in more detail later in a later training. Also, we will also go into more detail on the contacts layouts or the contacts in contact groups later on, but we will note that you can change different formats, different sizes as well. All right, the contact groups panel is Skype for Business contact groups and allow you to easily switch between